I'm Arlene Persaud, and I'm a graduate student at the Harvard School of Design. The Baghdad Post and Telegraph building animation starts with a very wide shot of the building as you would approach it when flying in. Then gradually we explore the building from different angles. We get closer and closer and finally explore the interior, where we have a full experience of what the building is like. And then we are removed out of the building. We come outside of the building and pull back until we end on a Frank Lloyd Wright drawing, or the framing of the traditional building itself. Working on the Baghdad Post and Telegraph building allowed me to appreciate the emphasis on greenery and integrating sunlight and natural elements such as the water fountains. Frank Lloyd Wright is relevant for the architecture of today because of his emphasis on the integration of natural environment with the building structure.